Great job. You've done everything we wanted today. The Mercedes team pulled out a fantastic performance today. They should be proud. Talk to me, Ants. What was it that set them apart from the competition today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
After an excellent performance at the Grand Prix, I'm sure there'll be plenty of celebrations tonight amongst the Mercedes team, and they certainly deserve it. Let's have a quick look at how the driver standings have changed. It's a great result for Lewis Hamilton, who moves further ahead at the top of the table. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for driver of the day?
Yuki Tsunoda gets my vote today.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. Mercedes continue to extend their lead. Meanwhile, good work from Aston Martin this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.